Jacqueline Fernandez is hitting headlines ever since her cozy picture with con man Sukesh Chandrasekhar surfaced on the internet. And now, another picture of the rumored couple is going viral. This mushy mirror selfie saw Jacqueline planting a kiss on Sukesh's cheek while he captured the loved-up moment. While Jacqueline looks comfy in a white top and shorts, the con man is at his casual best in a sweatshirt. Going by this photo, it is quite evident that Jacqueline and Sukesh shared a strong bond. The photo will certainly leave you all wondering if Jacqueline was dating Sukesh Chandrasekhar. These pictures were reportedly clicked in April or June of this year when the millionaire con man was released on interim bail. Jacqueline and Sukesh had reportedly met about 4 times in Chennai, and according to ED, he had even arranged a private jet for the actress so she could be with him for these meetings. In October this year, Sukesh's lawyer in his arguments had claimed that Jacqueline and Sukesh were dating. As per reports, Sukesh had told the agency that he used to send expensive gifts worth crores to the Kick actress. During the questioning, Jacqueline and Sukesh were made to confront each other as the ED wanted details about the suspicious transactions between her and the fraudster. And while Jacqueline was summoned by the investigating agency for questioning, her spokesperson had denied the relationship allegations. Her team had issued a statement which read as, "Jacqueline Fernandez is being called to testify as a witness by the ED. She has duly recorded her statements and in future will also be completely cooperating with the agency in the investigations." Jacqueline also categorically denies alleged slanderous statements made about relationship with the involved couple. Fernandez first appeared before the ED in August and recorded her statement in the case. She was summoned again in October. The actress had even confronted Sukesh's wife, actress Lena Maria Paul, during the questioning. Jacqueline isn't the only celebrity who has been linked to the money laundering case. Last month, actress and dancer Nora Fatehi was also summoned by the federal agency.